Welcome back to our science sessions. Chapter number 11, force and pressure. This is the part 3. We have completed in two parts force. What is force? Types of force. There are two types of force, contact force and non-contact force. Now, in this video, this is the last topic of this our lesson and pressure. The name of the topic is pressure. What is pressure? That might be you know the meaning also what is pressure, but here we have to learn in a scientific way. So now let's see what is pressure, which content is given in our book. Let's start one by one. I have mentioned here some points also. So try to be clear this content, try to understand this topic with the help of these topics. First point is written here, pressure. Pressure ka meaning kya hota hai? So first of all we will see the definition of pressure. The force acting on a unit area of a surface is called pressure. Means once again, the force. What is force? A push or pull something towards you or opposite of you. A force acting on a unit area. Suppose I have to push the marker. Suppose I have to pull the marker. Suppose I have to catch the marker. What happened? I have to apply some force. So what is force that you are applying on the particular area? Suppose ये मैंने marker को यहाँ से यहाँ catch किया, तो I have to putty this area में I have to force only. तो whatever this area that known as a pressure, this area of a surface is called pressure. Now next one, what is the formula of pressure? How can we calculate the pressure? अब हमको पता कैसे चलेगा कि what how much pressure we have to apply, how much pressure we have to do. So one formula is written here, pressure is equal to force upon area on which it acts. Pressure is equal to pressure, that means P. Pressure is equal to force, force that we are doing, pushing or pulling, upon area on which it acts. Matlab jitna area hai, it depends on the area. If area is larger, we have to do more force. If area is smaller, we have to do less force. So whatever force we are applying on the object, or as per the unit of the area, as per the area of the unit, that is known as pressure. One examples we will take. Have you seen the coolies? Have you seen on the potters on the platforms what they are doing? Here is, you can see in the picture also what they are doing. They are keeping one cloth turban on his head. Why? At the time of lifting heavy loads, they are keeping one turban, clothes turban on his head. Why? Because when they are putting heavy loads on their head, directly pressure will not come on his head. But the pressure, the heavy load, the heavier cheese will be there. They are dividing on all over the head. So kya hoga? To uske sir pe pura pressure nahi aayega. So here that example I have written here. Porters place a round piece of cloth on their heads when they have to carry heavy loads. Why? Because whatever pressure is generating from the heavy loads, they will divide. Next example. Shoulder bags are provided with the broad strip. You are using shoulder bags. They are having the broad strips. Why? Because pressure is dividing. Agar itni choti belt hogi, तो आप पूरा शोल्डर आपका इट विल क्रिएट अ हेडेक, इट विल क्रिएट अ पैनिक. बट दैट्स व्हाई दिस इज द रीजन द शोल्डर बैग्स आर हैविंग अ ब्रॉडर स्ट्रिप्स. अनदर एग्जांपल्स, द टूल्स मींस फॉर कटिंग एंड पियर्सिंग. जो आप चॉपिंग करते हो, कटिंग करते हो, दे आर हैविंग अ शार्पन नाइफ. सॉरी, दे आर हैविंग अ शार्पन. व्हाई? बिकॉज दे आर हैविंग अ शार्पन एजेस. बिकॉज इफ इट इज शार्पन, यू टू अप्लाई मोर, यू टू अप्लाई लेस फोर्स. If it is blunt, you have to apply more force. Whatever area is more, if you have, at that time pressure will be more. So these three examples, first examples of porter, second in of shoulder bags, and the third is of sharpened knives, otherwise sharpened objects. And what is the formula of the pressure? Pressure is equal to force upon area on which it acts. In short, we can tell like that P is equal to F upon A. Let's perform one activity to clear the concept of pressure. Which activity we have to perform? Pressure excreted by the liquids and gases. Whatever pressure is excreted by the liquids and gases, that we have to try to understand with the help of this activity. For this, what you have to do, it's very easy, you can do at your home also. What you have to do here, that figure also mentioned here, take a plastic bottle, whatever used bottle is there, whatever used tin is there, you can take this. Next thing, fix the cylindrical glass tube near its bottom. What you have to do, one cylindrical tube that is mentioned here in the picture, same like this way, you have to paste one cylindrical tube at the bottom of the bottle. And next thing what you have to do, cover the mouth of the glass with a thin rubber sheet. Instead of rubber sheet, you can use that balloon also. Now fill the water up to the half with the water. Now these three things are there. You have to take out the plastic bottle also. You have to pass that cylindrical tube also at the bottom of the bottle. And the whatever cylindrical tube that is covered with the rubber sheet or the balloon. Now what you have to do, that is the main point of this activity. You have to pour in some water slowly, slowly. First of all, you have to fill half of the water only. Then observe what will happen. Whatever balloon or rubber sheet is inflated in the cylindrical tube, it will not flow up. It will not flow up. But afterwards, when you are pouring more and more water, you are pouring more water. What happens? It will create more pressure. Aap jitna zyada pani dalte jaoge, itna pressure zyada hoga. Then balloon or rubber sheet, whatever attached with the tube, that will blow up. It look like an inflated balloon also. Same example we can take in the pichkari also. In Holi you are playing with the color. At that time you are blowing the balloon with the help of pichkari only. In that what happened? In that same content is there, same formula is there. So what we can conclude from this activity? First point, a liquid exert pressure on the whole of the container when you are pouring water. In first what you had observed, that if you are filling the half of the water, the whatever rubber sheet or balloon is there, that will not blow up. But afterwards when you are pouring more and more water, it will start to blow up. Next point, when you inflated the balloon, exert pressures on the surface. Same thing we can, this is the example of pressure of liquid only, but same thing we will take example with the gases only. How? When you are inflated the balloon, machine aata hai na, balloon ka. When you are inflated the balloon with the help of that machine, what happened? With the help of gases only, the balloon will blown up. Next example, parachute. In that case, same thing is possible. Another example, if without machine, if machine is not there with you, you are blowing with your mouth only. What happened? In that case, the gas is doing pressure. And with the help of this pressure of gas, the balloon or whatever rubber sheet is there, that is blown up. So what we can prove from this activity, so whatever pressure is there, that is also exerted by the liquid and gases only. And one another example is there, when you are blowing the balloon, if you are making some holes, what will happen? Balloon will not blow and you have to do more pressure, aapko zyada pressure karna padega. Another example, if your balloon is blown up and if you had not covered its mouth, what happened? Again the air, whatever inside the balloon, it will go up. Wo bahar chali jayegi. To kya hota hai? Balloon will not drop, it will come into the same position. So this is all about the liquid and gases. The pressure is also exerted, the pressure is also generated. The topic of this lesson, that is atmospheric pressure is there, but of atmosphere means our surroundings. Whatever pressure is generating by our surroundings, that is known as atmospheric pressure. The envelope of the air is known as atmosphere. Whatever envelope is envelope matlab the covering of outside of the earth, that is envelope. And the envelope of the air is known as atmosphere. Now what is atmospheric pressure? The pressure excreted by this air, whatever air is there inside the surroundings, that pressure is created, excreted by this air. This pressure is known as atmospheric pressure. Once again. First of all, atmosphere definition is given in another way. What is definition of atmosphere? The envelope of the air, envelope मतलब cover of the air, the envelope of the air is known as atmosphere. Second point, the pressure exerted by this air, that is known as atmospheric pressure. What is the role of atmospheric pressure? Atmospheric pressure is the force of gravity or air in the column of humid air. Atmospheric pressure is the force of gravity on air. Or air in the column of unit area. Let's clear this topic with one example. If you are keeping something on your head, it will not fall down. It will not fall down. Why? Because gravitational force is also there. Gravitational force of atmospheric pressure is there. But gravitational force of our body is also there. So that's why that thing will not fall down. Same examples we can take by ourselves also. When we are walking, we are not fall down. Why? Because whatever pressure is generating from our body, that is known as gravitational force, and that gravitational force and atmospheric pressure balancing of both the way, then we will walk easily on the earth. Same example I have written here. The applied force should be large enough to overcome the atmospheric pressure. Means whatever force you have to apply, suppose the road is very slanting and you have to go upside, you have to apply more force. You have to apply more force. Why? Because that is written here, the applied force should be large enough to overcome the atmosphere pressure. Matlab aap upar jaoge, at that time you have to apply more force. When you are coming down, you have to apply less force. So what happens? It depends on the area only. It depends on the atmospheric pressure, whatever in the surrounding is there. Next example I have written here. We are not crushed under this force of gravity. I told before also, okay, when we are walking on the road, what happens? We are not crushed. Why? Because the pressure inside the body is equal to the atmospheric pressure. Whatever pressure is generating from our body, that is equal to the atmospheric pressure and balances the pressure from the outside. So the gravitational force also play an important role in the balancing of atmospheric pressure. Have you heard about the crushing of plane crush or that? When that plane will goes up to the limit of the air, when it will goes up to the limit of the air, that time plane crush will be there. Why? Because in this area atmospheric pressure is not there. Gravitational force is also not there. Have you heard about the moon also? There is no gravitational force in the moon. So, human life is not possible on the moon also. Why? Because if gravitational force is not there, then what about the atmospheric pressure? Then we have to gravitational force, that is balancing the atmospheric pressure also. So, this is about the atmospheric pressure. In short, we can tell that the whatever pressure is generated by the air, that is known as atmospheric pressure. So students, now I have completed chapter number 11. I have made 3 parts, 2 parts for the force and 1 part for the pressure. Regarding this 3 part, I am again telling you, watch this video carefully. Regarding this all over the lesson, you are having any doubt or queries, that we will solve in our online sessions. Till then, goodbye and have a nice day.